Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Fallout 4. My name is Weasel. We're currently in Fort Hagen because it is the closest place to the Glowing Sea where we want to head to find Virgil, where he's hiding. I have a custom destination that leads me right into this cross-section, and then we're going to head down. Even though the destination might be radioactive, I want to discover the location first before I go there with the power armor, because power armor is slow and would drain my power core very fast. So what we will do is we'll just go on an expedition to set location. Okay, this way. I think I'm just gonna head straight through the rainy nothingness. This is... What's up with the sounds? They worry me. Anyway, let's see what we got in guns. Yes, sweet, my 10mm with plenty of ammunition. The revolver is not as... Not as many bullets as I would like, but this will do just fine. Let's put that away for now. What is this? This looks like it used to be part of a rocket. And there's a terminal attached to it. Interesting. What are you? What are you? I wonder if that is a rocket we could launch. For whatever reason we would do that. Someone try to tinker with it. Let's see what the terminal says. Engine core. Thermal engine prototype. Begin test fire. Okay. System error. Breach detected in propellant injection system. Catastrophic failure likely. Please clear the area. That's not good. Shit. All right. Let's get out of here. Nick, come with me. Come with me. Yep, this can't be good. All right. I guess that's... Ooh. Welp. That was a beautiful explosion. didn't expect that. Ooh, shit. Never mind. Is it still on? Oh, I think that was the car in front of it that exploded now. Oh. I think I attracted people that are checking out what's happening now. Oh, okay. You're... For whatever reason, this has now some radioactive stuff on it. Okay, so what are these guys? They're just checking out what was happening, trying to land. Let's check out that vertibird or whatever it's called. Hey guys, all good. I just played around with this. Wait. Are they shooting? What are they shooting? What are they fighting? I'm curious. I don't think they have any quarrel with me. But I want to know. Hey guys, what's going on over there? What are you shooting? And if you shot it, I bet I get some loot. I can loot whatever you shot. If I can find it. Ah, this is a very depressing area. Well, whatever they shot, I can't seem to find it. Ah, well, I tried. Some bridge. Ooh. Looks like there is another... just a truck. Alright, why not? Let's check out this while we're here. Okay, the music is freaking me out a little bit. I think I'm gonna go away from the scary place for now. And head towards my custom waypoint and then to the Glowing Sea. Okay, that vertibird is just flying around, doing its goofy business, shooting things. As long as it's not shooting me, I'm good. Maybe they're protecting a certain area. I don't know what their deal is. But they seem to be looking for something. Are they still shooting? Oh yeah, they are. Whatever's going on here, it's on fire. Hey guys, what are you up to? Wait. Oh, okay. Ah, crap, I hate these guys. There you go. That did the trick. No reason to waste my, good ammunition. No! Raiders! Oh, they're fighting raiders. Well, let's help out then. Got you covered. No problemo. I don't mind helping out the Brotherhood here. Yep, I agree. I should have just run. Oh, I guess we have a few more here. Wait, you're down here, aren't you? Wait, what? Where are you? Oh. I guess he's on the bridge or so. Anyway. Wait. Well, Hatguts, we're close to my custom waypoint. Let them do their thing. Let them just fight. I'm out of here. I don't need this in my life. I don't need this in my life. This is a quite the bleak area. Not a big fan. Why would they fight raiders on a helicopter? Seems awful overkill. Hey there. Hey. Can I take you to my place? And you make some radioactive milk for me? Ugh, I wouldn't want to drink that. Ugh. That's probably super unhealthy. Oh, what's going on there? Okay, we got some peeps here. Right at the intersection where I wanted to go. So might as well consider cleaning that place up. Hey there, guys. Mass Pike Interchange. Okay, that's what it's called. Okay, person saw me. Oh, you have laser weapons. Think you're fancy with your laser weapons. Guess what? I can't hit shit with this gun. Come on, weasel. Really? Jesus. Well, good enough. Okay, with some focused laser gun. Oh, shit. Molotovs. Okay, these guys are serious. Oh, man. I hate laser guns. I hate them. Oh, they're horrible. Okay. Maybe I should just use this gun and just barrage them. Okay, not good. Not good. I think I'm a little bit on fire. You know, I don't want to fight them necessarily, but they kind of started it by being where I wanted to be. Okay, I started it, but still. Don't you judge me. Could use a stealth. Nah, I'm not going to use a stealth point for this. Alright. We're on fire, or that gun is at least glowing, one of those two things. Alright, Nick. Keep the fire on you. Why was everything... Come on, we get this. Is there a turret somewhere? Probably. Something's on the bridge. Fine with me. Crap. Ah, I'm on fire again. Why does that happen all the time? Wow, that was horrible. Oh no, oh no, don't. Ah, I died. Good job. This might be prove a little bit harder than I thought it would. These guys are well prepared to deal with me and my shenanigans. Hooray for the quick save right before I went in there. Here goes nothing! Jesus! That woman does not want to die. That was horrible, Weasel. That was absolutely atrocious. Absolutely atrocious. Alright, that one is a dead. Okay. What can you do? I have some purified water, thank you very much. And a stim pack. Today's my lucky day. Alright, let's set this up for a second. Alright, let's try to aim a little bit better. Okay, one more shot and he's down. Sweet! Shouldn't be too many or more around. I think there's one over here. Wait. Oh, it might be up on the bridge. Fine with me. Even if we can't clear it, I'll take all your stuff. Thank you. Yeah, that guy seems to be up on the bridge, which is crazy. Ooh, wait a second. Alright, what's that? I'll take some wonder glue. Wait a second. That thing... Ah, there's an elevator. Sure, let's... Here goes nothing. Wait. Come on. Oh shit, it's coming down. My bad. Alright, let's head up. What's the worst that could happen? 10 super mutants standing there. Oh shit, there's an Assaultron? Fuck, I'm screwed. Nope. I can't deal with an Assaultron. Holy shit, those guys are insane. And turrets, great. Great, this is... Oh. Well, at least I can try to shoot these guys at least. Alright, that guy's down. Oh, right, okay. Ah, turrets. Silly, silly turrets. Okay, this is just an MK1. We can pretty much get that thing down to nothing. From a distance. I'm a little bit worried about the Assaultron, though. The Assaultrons are crazy. I mean, they have Assault in their name. They're made for killing. Oh, hey there. Didn't see you coming. Don't mind me. All right, that didn't go very well. That gun really blows. I should probably switch to something more useful. Laser pistol. Ah, nope. Okay, maybe I should use the same on you. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Oh, no, the Velibird crashed, I think. Or whatever it was called. And something's shooting like crazy. What's going on here? How did that happen? How did I get myself into this horrible situation? Definitely not by doing good choices. Not taking wise choices. Oh, grenade. Good job. And I ran into it. Even better. Oh, I hear him. I already do hear him. Hey, Assaultron, just don't mind me. That is a very obnoxious sound here from the side. I think I'm out. This is more than I want to deal with right now. I think we have a sound bug here. That's why it's shooting all the time. I think I'm out. Yeah, you keep shooting. Ah, that's better. That got really on my nerves here. Are we heading in the right direction? Yes, we are. Okay, so the Mass Pike interchange is the closest I can get. I could probably keep going for a little bit and see if I can find another position. The idea was that I make my way there to then not to have to walk too much with my power armor, which remind... Oh, hey, dogs. Nope. Crap. Hard to see with those visors. It's a whole pack. Good job, Nick. Oh, you're the alpha, right? If I shoot the alpha, will the rest run away? We probably won't find out since we're gonna kill anyone else. Hey, where are you? Oh, I think it ran away. Must have. Nope, there it is. Hey, bud. Let's try the vats again. Yeah, someone got some stamina. Some endurance. Good. Alright, thanks for that. Dog meat. Ooh. What's in here? Looks like a really snazzy car. We should get out of here. Okay. I wonder if there's... Ooh. Yes, we found something. This is probably where we can teleport to. Ooh, it's like a tomb. And I see some green stuff on it. No idea if that's... Oh, it's mushrooms. Glowing mushrooms. My favorite kind... What in the name of... Oh, it's a Marlork egg. Okay. I can't destroy it and I'll take it. And I have my own Marlork companion. It's gonna be great. Yum, brain fungus. Yum. 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 I'm not entirely sure why I want that, but... I got it. Okay, so this is not a checkpoint. Okay, maybe we can find something else in the distance here. I see... Yep! My eye spots a weird structure right ahead. So there's no... guys in there. Let's eat something first. Like some... could drink some alcohol. Oh, and I got a bottle cap for that. Isn't that nice? Mutant hound meat. Yum. Mongrel dog meat. Works with me. Can't be picky. The Electrical Hobbyist Club. I bet we can find some cool stuff in here. Just gotta get inside. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can see. Hobbyists. Laser tripwire. Disarm. Thank you. Gotta be careful about stuff.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
These things are not very subtle, I feel. They're not very subtle at all. On my workbench, there's some rats to deal with. Gonna be slow. Okay, I bet there's tons of more traps here. Oh, 15 rats, that's no good. I'll still check it out and just... Oh, wow, plus 30 rats. Oh, wow, okay, what's happening? Oh, this is one of these traps. Lovely. Let's not deal with this. Take some rat away. let's take some rat away. And maybe eat something. I'll have some Nuka-Cola. Oh, I can eat the Marlark egg? I'm gonna keep it just in case I can do something cool with that. But, yeah, I'll eat some mac and cheese and take a blood pack. Sure. Whatever works. Okay, at least we have this place now, which seems to be pretty close to our target. Ah, halfway through. Let's see how much closer we can get. I'm curious. Yeah. I'm surprised it's so dire here. And again, that's where a lot of radiation is, I assume, at the glowing sea. I wonder how that happened. What is that? Ooh. Oh, what a shame. I thought I could collect those mushrooms and grow them myself. Okay, we're getting awfully close now. Oh, okay, some huts. Doesn't seem like anyone's in there, even though lights are burning. Hello, anyone home? Huh? Oh, wait. Shit, people are here. nothing personal. Oh.
Nothing.
Yeah, that was nothing. You just imagine stuff.
What the?
Oh, hey. Absalom. Okay, he's not happy to see us. He's not a happy camper. Oh, there's several not happy campers. Oh. Oh, man. Nick is angry. How about we just use that? We got plenty of ammunition there, so. Well, that did the trick. I have no idea who Absalom is. Hardened ooh, a sniper rifle! Combat armor, sunglasses. Holy shit, that was totally worth it. Sorry, buddy, I have no idea who you are, but yeah, you didn't like me anyway. Combat armor, are you kidding me? Aw, sweet! Sweet combat armor. That's great. Look at the stats here compared to my other weird stuff that I had before. And a sniper rifle. How glorious is that? Where is it? Hardened sniper rifle, good. I will take you. I will favorite you. You're gonna be favorited. It's so hard. What? I guess I could switch out the fat man on position 9. Ooh, yeah. Love it. I think it uses 10mm. Anyway, we could probably sleep a little bit. Instant mash porks and beans. Let's turn on the lights. I always forget to turn on the lights. 10mm round. Nope, it's not 10mm. I was lying. No idea what it is. Buff out. Gwyneth Stout has worn off. No, I'm sober again. I guess I could just sleep out here in the open. For... oh, it's already 7 p.m. Guess it wouldn't hurt to sleep a little longer. Yeah, let's sleep for 12 whole hours. Right until it's the morning again. So we don't have to wander through the night. I hate the night. It's so dark, so hard to see. That must be so cold and uncomfortable. Alright. Wonderful! Ah, it's not looking as dark anymore. It's actually pretty. Finally! It's a pretty game. Yay! Cooking station. Can I... Nope, can't do anything. I don't have enough recipes, I guess. Oh, look at me! Without pants? Why am I not wearing pants? Bruh, why are we not wearing pants? I mean, we look cool, don't get me wrong. I mean, we have the armor over... This looks so silly. I guess I can wear a jumpsuit underneath all of that? That should do... Oh, silver shot costume. Now that would replace all of this stuff. And the helmet. Okay, how are we looking now? I guess we're looking quite fancy. Look at me. Look at me. Pretty guy. Pretty boy. Yeah, that's some... Yeah, that's the stuff. That's some nice combat armor. Didn't I take his... I took his clothes too. What was he wearing? Oh. Long johns underneath all of that. Okay, I don't care for that. Yeah, let's turn that off. Let's have a look. Okay, this is where we want to head. That was a lucky find. A really lucky find. Freaking combat armor? Oh, yeah. That is going to make it so much easier to survive in any situation, for that matter. Okay, the glowing sea should be coming up right over here. Oh, yeah.
Boy doesn't sound pleased. What's
okay.
Get out of here?
Okay, this is where it starts. So... Hearing weird sounds again. So, I'll just want to have a look. I want to see how close I can get. I'd love to discover it. Ooh, this is not looking good. Well, I mean, if I can get a little closer, that'd be nice. I assume this is where fairly close to where a nuke dropped. Because, see the direction of all of these trees? That must have been from the blast, from the shockwave fairly close by. And the more we walk into this direction, the more radioactivity we'll have to deal with. Oh, we have a radioactive store. Okay, this is getting really creepy. Okay, how far away from the glowing sea are we? Alright, 4 rats, 3 rats. I think that was just the lightning storm. Okay, I see a bloatfly over here. A legendary festering bloatfly. Oh, regular bloatfly is not enough. Let's shoot that bastard. Good job, Weasel. Good job. Well, I didn't think I would fight a legendary bloatfly, but hey, why the frig not? Rah, you need to do- oh my god, they are dangerous. Yeah, let's get out of here. I'm totally cool with the whole let's get out of here thing. And I'm running away. Where do I need to head, though? Quick look. Okay, I guess... Well, I can travel there, obviously. But yeah, I'm out of here. Screw those guys. Okay, you really don't want to let go here. Right, didn't hit. Let's get a... Man, bloatflies are surprisingly hard to hit. I mean, not surprising, actually. Alright, buddy. You must have some really poisonous stuff going on. How are you still... Okay, critical. There you go. And I'm dead. That's a bummer. I was killed by a bloatfly. I didn't expect that they would be that dangerous. But then again, it was a legendary something-something bloatfly. You don't want to mess with those. Jesus. Oh, this is where we are. All right, that's good enough. Well, I know that I'm going to need some power armor to get in there and also deal with these silly bloatflies. So we're going to go choop, right over to the Red Rocket truck stop. Yes, but we're going to grab our power armor and also going to drop some equipment, I think. That's probably a good idea. So we have combat armor under our regular armor. That's pretty cool. Doesn't help against poison, though. Wait, oh, my Pip-Boy is still on, I think. Ah, yes. Do we have some power fusion cores? Not in my inventory. Bummer. I would need some fusion cores because this thing is running low. But yeah, that will help us in the long run. Just wooden crate with random stuff where we put our guns in. Okay, let's transfer some stuff over. Oh, wait. First, let's transfer all the junk. Store all the junk. Good. And I do see... You know what? I'm gonna take the fat boy with me. Okay. Ah, yes. Wait, am I not... Oh, I forgot to put on my vault jumpsuit. So I'm kind of naked again. Doesn't the vault jumpsuit protect me a little bit from... Let's see... Jumpsuit. Vault 111. Yeah, it adds a little bit of resistance. Oh, cannot equip while in power armor. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to go out then to equip that. Definitely want to wear this if I go into that direction. Oh, are you tinkering with your hand? What are you doing there, buddy? Oh, cool. I like that he's working on stuff. That's kind of neat. Yeah, let's wear that. And while I'm at it, I'll just transfer some of my armor over there. Weapons, nope, apparel, yes. This goes over pretty much everything that I'm not wearing. Oh, quest items. Silver Shroud costume is a quest item. Interesting. I have no idea why, but I'll accept it. Flight helmet, one fedora, and the cage armor. And 3 gas masks. Didn't know I had that many. Anyway, back into our armor. Come, get in. Yeah, that's what I want to look like. Even have a canteen at the back. Isn't that adorable? Moving parts can pack a pinch. Keep your finger out. Yeah, you heard that. You weird... robotic fingers. Okay, so we can teleport over. I think the closest was The electronical, the electrical hobbyist club, and then we'll have to go down into the sea. And hopefully we're gonna kill a blowfly next time. That would really blow if they killed me in power armor. I mean, they're good, but they're not that good.
A lot of rads around.
Ow.
Get out of here.
I also should have repaired my suit, I think. Did I do that? Not entirely sure. Anyway, this is where we're gonna head. It's the middle of the night. Wait, what is this building? Oh, I haven't checked this out, this building, when I was here before. How could I not? Oh, that flashlight really blows. Yeah, I'm not gonna sleep in this building. That's probably gonna cause a lot of health concerns. If you sleep in a rat-infested building. But yeah, I think I'm gonna see if I can get some sleep before we... I heard something. Your power armor's fusion core is low. Oh. Yeah, it's at 25%. It'll have to do. It will have to do. But I hope that thing still can walk even without power armors. Otherwise, I'm going to be in a lot of trouble. But yeah, we're going to head to the glowing sea in the next episode and hopefully don't get killed by bloatflies. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, rate, subscribe. I'm Weasel. I'm out and hope to see you around. Bye-bye.